Hi everyone. Today I have came with a poster color painting, which is a small tribute to the legend and his introduction, never need for anyone, cause he is the true legend of ourselves, of India. Seldom I work with poster color, and for me this is the biggest poster color I ever have done. So many other biggest acrylic colors I have done on canvas, on walls, etc. But I never ever tried poster color of this much of big size. So I'm very excited. Let's see what will be the output and how I'm working with. Just have a look. As I always do, I have started with the background, as you have seen, and then slowly I'm working on the facial details. But it is really tough to blend the colors on the face, cause the area of the face is very small, and then it is taking too much time to dry, cause as you know, at Jharkhand this is a very heavy rainfall going on for 9 days continuously, and that's why the paper is getting moist so much, as well as the colors are also getting moist so much. It is soaking the moisture, and that's why it is taking too much time to dry. So that's why my painting not getting dry on its usual time, and I'm not able to understood also that it is wet or it is dry. So it's okay, I have managed anyhow. At this particular weather, working so minutely and giving detailed work is really very tough, cause the paper got moisture, and I have tried so many things. For 4 days I am working on this portrait itself, but still I am not able to finish it cause the drying problem. I have used dryer also, then also it is not working, cause if I am using much blow, then the paper got wavy structure, and that is very dangerous for any artwork. That's why I am not using that very much. Anyways, I was working on few details while I had thought that the background I have used is not good, and so I suddenly set up my mind and I just change it. So please by comment let me know that whether my decision was correct or not, whether the previous background was good or this background is good. Just let me know by commenting. I will wait for your comments. If you are new to my channel, then let me introduce myself. I am Sutapa Ghosh, and I used to work with acrylic colors, pencil settings, as well as poster colors. So if you like my video, then subscribe my channel